Secure Vault 2.
Yep.
Did you catch that, Scotty? We've got our first elimination and the tension is palpable.
No more niceties out there.
For the kingfish.
Looks like this was the one that got away from them.
Hello. Yes.
The kingfish are respawning. They need to establish themselves as big fish in a small pond.
Setters have recovered and respawned.
Going things up. Throwing fire. Throwing some poison.
The bombs are setting the pace.
That's
going
a blow to
there.
The kingfish. Team White.
Let's
get airborne.
Three is being plucked by the Vogues. A timely lead for the Socialites.
Going to cash out
B. Oh, look, a new vault is ready to be opened. Being unsealed by the kingfish. We're halfway through the round, and there's been plenty of action. Let's see how the next match play out. The Jet Setters are in trouble right now. They'll need to up their game if they want to get to the next round.
What a gas!
The Kingfish are initiating a cash out.
Time to bounce!
and the socialites take the upper hand. With first-class fruits, the Jet Setters just stole a cash out, leaving their opponents grounded.
Ah, that was so well played.
The Socialites took another team's
Move
funds.
To cash out, D. Remember, that's illegal in many jurisdictions, Remote. But not here.
A creative display from our contestants today. We don't give points for artistic impression, but maybe we should.
I'm gonna say a 9 out of a 10.
Some fishy business in the arena as the Kingfish steal a cash out.
Got one of them.
Hold on to your respawn.
Don't worry about it. The Jet Setters have returned to the arena.
Yikes! Team wipe for the Vogues.
It seems they couldn't find their runway to success. Two cash outs in a row for the Socialites. That'll earn them a lot of likes.
A regal moment as the Kingfish have completed a cash out. Oh, a new vault. This is gonna get very interesting very fast.
Eliminations will now generate an extra chunk of cash. This could benefit our offensively minded contestants.
A vault is being plucked by the Vogues.
Toxic gas set.
One-minute warning. This one-minute warning was brought to you by Izzult. With our deathmatch event still active, any elimination leaves our team and their opponents richer. We still have 30 seconds remaining.
Special delivery!
Brace yourselves, folks. This match will be decided in overtime.
The Vogues have a cash out in the works.
The Jet Setters are out of fuel. They've been grounded.
A long-awaited return to the arena for the Jet Setters.
Goo grenade out! Throwing some goo!
Okay. 30 seconds left, June. Gah! I'm on the edge of my seat here. A great victory for the Jet Setter. We'll see them in the arrival hall next round.